deep. Millward, oh, beautiful pass to Steve Hartley. Anybody going to chase him? Turning it back inside. Beautifully taken by Jed Dan. What a glorious, glorious try in rugby league. He'd have done everything. Still speed, supporting play.
Had it again, all 15 stern of him, zooming up the pitch like a jet-propelled tank, but Gallant Gasnier puts him down. Soon he's being gently pulled apart. Then a quick heel and fast passing give Britain her chance. Sullivan swoops over the line. From now on, the tourists took complete control of the game. Watch this, for instance. Bolton leaves the defense floundering. The visitors went on piling up the pressure in the points right to the end. Final score, 31-12. Britain seems all set to win the series.
Amazing, a game of rugby league in front. Nobody knows who's going to take it. Ah, this is a China goalie effort. Do something. Oh, he's going over for a try! He's going to score a try! It's a try! Sensational last-minute try! Sensational last-minute try! 11-10. And all on this goal, and Don Fox to kick. 40 minutes gone. If he kicks the goal, some of the Leeds players won't dare look. It's not a hard shot, but it is. It's always a hard shot when the match depends on it. And in this weather, it's taking all the time in the world because he's allowed to kick it. He can't blow time until it's kicked. It's all on the goal. What a grandstand finish this is. He missed it! He missed it! Don! It's on the ground! He missed it! Well, and there goes the whistle for time! What a dramatic! Everybody's got their head in their hands, and he's sure in tears. He's in tears. He's a poor lad.